West German Chancellor Dr. Konrad Adenauer confers with Britain's Prime Minister Sir Winston Churchill. Sir Winston's controversial foreign policy speech is discussed, and Dr. Adenauer says they see eye to eye on the future of his country. Sir Winston gives assurance that there will be no Big Four agreements at the expense of West Germany.